Yeah, I definitely went back to sleep. So, it's 8 a.m. I finish Incremental Adventures and League of Angels 2. Let's do some Diablo. And then I'm gonna spend the rest of the day on God of War. Because the game is amazing. Alright, Player's 8. God, I've been wanting to get Poison Nova so badly. Now I just gotta make it stronger. Oh yeah, baby. Feels good. Oh, fuck me sideways. I need to put on my faster run walk charms. I feel like a slow hobo right now. Okay, let's get some real charms on. I think I'm good on the rest. And we do need to push through to get to Ancients. Would it be bad if I push on Poison? Oh, damn. Come on, Murky. Yeah, it's gonna slow it down. Let's push to Bale. On players 1. Ancients is probably going to give me a level. And then we can do Bale runs. There we go. I shouldn't need lower resist on players 1. Yeah, it's going to chew right through him. Oh, that's so satisfying. If only all the skills were like this. And this is why you need Enigma. this is why I wanted to hit 30 on Shank runs or Eldritch runs before I moved on, because this would be a nightmare trying to slap them with a sword. So, level 30 skill for the win. At now. I can just leave a marker portal for now. Kinda sucks you can't have curses on left click or poison Nova. I'd rather go left click, right click, not everything dominant on right click. For this build at least.
Resting.
can hear them drop. Most of the time you don't even need to have alt up to see what the items are, you just listen for the sound. The only thing that can't really help you is the socketed items. The jewels you'll know, ruins you'll know, but the socketed items, you just don't know till you pick it up.
Good afternoon. Good morning.
Thank you.
Guess we're not strong enough for them. They must have really high poison resist. Or a ton of HP. Or a combination of both. Because it's barely trickling away. Holy crap. Oh, you nub. I tried pulling you back for a reason. Alright, that's gonna waste too much time. We'll reset it.
Afternoon. Yes, warrior.
Afternoon.
Okay, Poison Nova seems to be bad at killing bosses, though. That's the only downside. So I'm gonna have to rely on my Merc.
I can't use that yet.
You son of a bitch. Oh, damn. His strength is too low.
I can't use that yet.
Oh, he's not. Gaga. Yeah, we're not ready for it yet. It'll be a pain in the ass. Let me see. As soon as I get him crushing blow, it'll be fine. For now, that's pretty fucking miserable. He'll end up killing my Merc a ton of times, so I just don't want to bother with something that's slow.
Good afternoon.
Thank you. because they're so beefy and they have so much resistance, it's actually better to throw Decrepify, disable them basically, and then kill them. It's kind of strange. You would think that you only cast lower resist, but oh fuck me. I'm gonna have to put players one. But because they're so beefy, it's actually better to CC them than add slightly more damage. That's kind of rough. I guess it doesn't really... Yeah, if you don't have the Unearthed Wand, or the one with poison resist, negative poison resist, it just doesn't work out. That kind of sucks. It's great on Shank and Eldritch. I mean, look at how fast this EXP is. I come in here, curse, kill, I'm at 89%. Boom. So that few seconds of a fight already got me like 14% EXP. Easy. This character might actually need poison and bone charms. So I'm gonna have to roll like 1,000 gems, hoping I get a grand charm with poison and bone. Just seems so much faster. Oop. It's a shame you can't keep fighting at that rate. If you could find a pack of mobs that like kept respawning or something. This is starting to die down too. Maybe I should just start pushing Nightmare.
How may I be of help?
Because he really needs Enigma.
At your service.
And poison and bone charms. No, that's too weak. Preferably, you want to get strong enough to where on player's 8, you don't have to cast lower resist and they'll die. Like, it's getting there, it's just not quite there yet. Yeah, because then I'd be able to just run in, cast, run, cast. That'd be way more effective. But I have to leash them, wait for them to catch back up, and then reapply it. So it's not really optimal right now. And then I gotta run back for them. Those little imps are so weak. On them it's nice, because you just cast and they die. But the Death Lords are a pain in the ass. See, look at this predator behind me. So again, if they are overly aggressive like that, just CC them. I mean, I know lower resist helps slightly, but that disables them. That seems like a better call. now they can't even kill my merc. He's almost there. I think he needs 115. And then he's gonna help me with a lot of my shortcomings.
I can't use that yet. I'll put that to good use.
I think I need that helm before I can... Yeah, I really need that helm before I can kill Bale. That's pretty miserable. Holy crap. Yet. It looks like it's 4 marks, 25, 50, 75, 100. Yeah, I think that's what those lines are. So it's about 60%.
Thank you.
slightly embarrassing. My mercenary with one helm is doing more damage than I am. Just because of the crushing blow. And because their HP is so damn large. Or so damn high. I need to absorb the decrepify, but we're too close. Okay, if I can actually beat Bale now, then I'll cut this video and head over to Nightmare. Come on, dickhead. No, bad dog. You're gonna get decrepified, dude. Thank you. Come on. Come on, doggy. Boof. Look at that. He's doing way more damage than I am. Crushing blow is so overpowered. I love it. I'm doing nothing. That's all from him. Boop. Oh, let me reverse him. Boop. Boop. See that big ass chunk? You just see him drop by like 20-30%. Bale says laughing. Look at that shit, dude. Boom, boom. There you go, beat his ass. My poison doesn't do anything to him. That's all murky. Alright, that's Act 5 complete. Time to cut it and roll a few thousand gems worth of Grand Charms. See if I can get poison and bone.
Huh.